All right, thanks a lot, Nick. This is pretty remarkable. What if you heard that you could get rid of your depression without even taking any medication whatsoever? A lot of people would jump at the chance. Now, this is a new treatment. It's fascinating. It's called Deep TMS, and it's actually now being offered at a couple places here in the metro.
And Matt Stewart is live outside St. Joseph Medical Center in South Kansas City to explain how it all works. Matt.
Good morning. Yeah, the TMS stands for Transcranial Magnetic Stimulation. Basically, there's these magnetic waves that go into a certain portion of your brain, and it repairs the neurons there, which in return helps get rid of your depression. In fact, studies show that about 75% of those who did deep TMS saw some sort of result, with about half of them going into remission because of this. So it's very exciting, changing the lives of those who have suffered from depression for years.
She had, as I said, one of the most severe cases of depression I'd ever seen.
Dr. Irfan Handu is talking about Lori Jackson from Overland Park. For more than 30 years, she dealt with a debilitating depression that ended her marriage, strained her relationship with her kids, and stopped her from working.
Overall, it was just so oppressive. That was not the mom that I wanted to be.
She tried dozens of medications and therapies, even doing electric shock therapy to try to fix her depression, but nothing worked. Then this summer, she did deep TMS. She says after two treatments, her depression disappeared.
I was almost kind of in shock, and I thought, well, this can't be real. This must be just a temporary lightness I'm feeling. But it just kept getting better and better with every treatment.
In severe depression, the neurons of the brain are firing at a much lower rate compared to the average person.
Deep TMS speeds up those neurons, eradicating depression. TMS stands for transcranial magnetic stimulation. Patients wear a helmet for 30-minute sessions. Every 20 seconds, it shoots out magnetic waves deep into certain parts of the brain, repairing those neurons. After 6 weeks, for most, the depression is gone. Not only that, but this technology can be used to also treat other disorders.
It's FDA approved not just for treatment-resistant major depressive disorder, also for treatment-resistant OCD and actually smoking addiction as well.
Today, Lori has her life back and is confident her depression is gone for good.
I'm kind of claiming this victory is mine, and I'm not gonna let it go back to the way it was.
Yeah, so again, a typical patient will do deep TMS 5 days a week, 30-minute sessions for 6 weeks. Insurance will cover the cost as long as you've tried four or more antidepressants with no change. Again, the therapy is FDA approved and can be used to cure OCD and smoking. To learn more, go to ip-psych-dot-com. Now, there are only a couple of doctors in town that actually have this technology because it's so expensive, costing about $250,000 for that machine. And then, of course, you've got the helmets that is an extra cost as well. But the results have been really proving to be working, and that's why Dr. Handu believes that more psychiatrists, more doctors in the metro will soon be buying these machines, offering this treatment for their patients.